Well, a new day in Toledo. It's early morning. I decided to stay a few hours longer because yesterday most of the things were closed. So we're gonna try again and see if we can visit some sites today. So yeah, let's go. Well, we are here at the El Greco Museum, which first opened in 1911, right here in the Jewish Quarter in Toledo. It's here. It celebrates the life of the artist El Greco, who spent most of his life here in Toledo. And yeah, let's see some of his famous works then. Production of the house of El Greco. Very nice, especially the kitchen and the studio, it seems. So let's take a look. So that was a nice visit to the El Greco Museum here, and look at this lovely little garden. And this is the house. Yeah, beautiful. It's great weather today, but probably the last day, so the next couple of days it will rain a lot, so that will maybe be a little bit of a problem for my plans in Madrid, but we will see. I make the best of it, of course. Yeah. So I'm here at the Synagogue of El Transito, which is this beautiful building right here. It was built in the 14th century and it's actually no longer an active synagogue, but a museum. So yeah, let's take a look inside then. Thank you. that was a nice visit to the synagogue. Unfortunately, only the ground floor was open. But still, it was a nice visit because you could see the beautiful Mundahar elements and the floral motifs. It's really worth checking out. So sad I could not see the top floor, but yeah, nothing to do about it. One of the museums that I absolutely want to visit when I was here in Toledo is of course the Army Museum inside the Alcazar here. So let's take a tour inside and see this collection. So here we have what they call the garden of the Alcazar with the helicopters, the tanks. The small garden here, but what a view. Look at this. Amazing. It's such a big building, I don't think I will have the time to see it all, but we will try our best. And here the impressive Alcazar, such a sight. See the main part of the museum now. I think it will be a very impressive collection. This is how the Alcazar looked in 1940, after the destruction in 1936. It's amazing, right, how they rebuilt it from almost scratch, because I don't think, yeah. Just look at this, it's unbelievable. How do you even start rebuilding that? Let's have this dance, my beautiful princess. Thank you. Gracias. That security guard there must think I'm crazy, but I am, so I don't give a... Robbie, you're on YouTube. Your language. Such a beautiful courtyard here. The Charles V courtyard inside the Alcazar. Such an amazing place. Beautiful museum. At the time it was only 5 euro to enter this place, and it's so big, you know. I did not even see half yet, and I almost need to go. So if you come here, for sure take out a few hours. It was a night visit to the Alcazar. Very big inside. I only saw a fraction of the museum, just the highlights. And yeah, this was it for my time in Toledo. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you guys next time. Cheers!